Oh, howdy and welcome. I'm Wanderin Jim, and this is the Mobile Atrocity. Today we're going to have a look at a little old game called Harvest Land. So let's all take a look. Now. Now, Harvest Land is a builder game. I do like music. Now, Harvest Land is a building game first and foremost. As you love doing mediocre tasks like picking apples. You earn experience, thusly allowing you to, build more houses. and by building houses, you'll gain more folk, you'll gain more warriors, and you will need warriors from time to time. You guys are important. You will need your wards from time to time. Because even though this is a builder game, there are enemies who are the builders. They're one of them. Well, we ain't gonna fight no troll today. But don't you worry. Just because we ain't gonna fight that troll don't mean we're gonna fight any troll. There are random monsters that actually show up and try and give you a hard time. That's all it's about. Friday. Let's do it. I'm not really sure what all I got. How's he fighting? Sometimes the monsters will disappear, and it'll be just kind of random what exactly there is they're doing. You can also feed the wildlife, as I've just done a few times. As you can see, there is actually a lot of land that you can take as your own. Whatever that is, we can't reach it. We can't reach that. Oh, shucks. Eat rats. Right. While your people work, you will have to occasionally feed them some things along the way. Kind of help them keep them strong, keep them happy. It's all necessary for the whole thing. Sometimes though they do ask for some rather annoying things. Honestly, there's not really a whole lot to the game. It's pretty bare bones and pretty simple, but effective. As you play along, you'll also collect these gold coins, which those can be used for. Actually, I'm not really sure what those can be used for. Hang on. Alright, that's right. They can be used to purchase things. Oh, but that is good. The gold coin can be used to purchase. That's not good. Oh dear. Guess time to show you that battle I'm talking about. Excuse me. Yeah. Hey, you're not getting away from me. Going down. Oh, we took care of him, didn't we? This game is fairly simple but effective. I kinda like it. You're all looking for a builder game that kinda takes place in like a middle sort of setting. I'm gonna recommend this one. I really wanna show you this. Ah, shucks. Well, why didn't that come up earlier? Oh well, whatever. Alright, let's do this. And there you go. That'll take about an hour to build, I'm afraid. Not bad. It'll give you random stuff. As you play the game, you'll also be collecting these purple gemstones. They can be used to speed up process of some things. That's right. Well, I suppose that's really about it. I don't mean to keep going silent. This game is kind of distracting, which is probably its biggest problem, but it also is great as friends. It's honestly a good game.
It was a good game, a lot of fun. I actually would recommend this one if you're into builder games. Here, work on some eggs. But honestly, this is a good game. I like it. Explore castles, fight monsters. Build some neat structures, and you can help out your friends if you got some. Which, speaking of, if y'all like this video, please hit that little like button. And if you want to see more stuff like this, or other games, or even subscribe. Also, if you got something you want me to check out, then please leave a comment below. Oh, but if you want to help me out and share amongst your friends and allies, I know you got plenty. This is Wanderin Jim, and this has been the Mobile Atrocity. Y'all take care now.